Hey guys, so I'm just gonna do a quick intro for this and it's gonna be just a quick video. I've been listening to Lana Del Rey a ton, especially today. I listen to her all the time. I love her. I think she's absolutely gorgeous and I've always wanted to do a look inspired by her or recreate one of her looks, so to speak. I don't know if I look like her, but my take on some of her most worn makeup. So I'm not sure yet if this is going to be a voiceover or just kind of a run through. I guess we'll see when I start editing. If it's not a voiceover, I'm sorry, but it's very, very simple. I used one palette for just about the whole thing, and that's this one right here. Basic neutral eyeshadows. I hope you guys like the way it turned out, and I hope you'll enjoy this video. And if you'd like to see how I got this Lana Del Rey inspired look, then please just keep on watching. Bye guys. Hey guys, I'm not gonna do a full voiceover because I am starting to get sick again, but I just wanted to let you know that a big thing for achieving this Lana Del Rey look is to get a very, very round shaped eye, which is mainly my focus. And when I'm applying the shadows in the crease in the two different browns, is to give that depth and that appearance of much rounder eyes. And then I applied my lashes and mascara off camera, but I also applied my lashes down further to also give more of that, I don't want to say droopy eye, but much rounder shaped the eye like Lana Del Rey's. I hope you guys enjoy the tutorial, and I apologize that I won't be doing a full voiceover, but hopefully next time my nose won't be so stuffed and I can do it. But until then, enjoy, and I'll talk to you later.
That's the way my father lived his life.